here. Oh my god, shiny already, let's go! Shiny Oranguru! Oh my god, shiny Oranguru at 84 encounters, let's go dudes! Whoa! Oh man, yes, I hope so. Oh my god, hell yeah, let's get some shiny charms in the chat for that, guys. Oh my god, alright. Well, let's see if we can catch this thing. Question is, what do we have? So it was my main switch that got it. We don't have any false swipers, so it is pretty much just going to be like a throw a ball and hope that it works. A heal ball would be fantastic, but the chance of actually working on the Oranguru, very unlikely. I should have come better prepared for this hunt, to tell you the truth. But yes, that's all right. That's all right. That's incredible. What are we gonna do? I guess, like, we'll keep on throwing heal balls for a little bit, but there's only so much that we can do. I can't believe we got a shiny that fast, guys. That's ridiculous. Oh, yeah. Shiny Monkey Gramps. What's up, man? What's up, just bird flying in? There's only so many heal balls that I can throw. One, two, three. Come on. Yes! Yes, buddy. Let's go. Shiny Oranguru. I have no idea what the Oranguru was. I don't even know if he was a mark. Okay, he didn't have any perfect stats. Oh my god, and he's a mark as well. A mark for sleepy Pokemon. Oranguru the sleepy. Wow. Okay, I'll take it. I will take it. No, no, wild shiny Sinistea. Let's go. Oh my god! No freaking way, man! No way! Oh my god. Pause the music. Stop it. No. No way. Oh my god. Oh wow. Okay. Okay. What the hell do we catch this thing in? A love ball would be great, but the chances of us actually catching in that thing? I have 6 Master Balls. I have no idea. No idea at all. Maybe we could try the Heal Balls on this thing. See if that works. Boom. Alright, so what was that? 592 encounters? So 592. Wow. Let me just update the count. Just so I remember when I am recording it. So I think I'm lactose. I just had a bowl of cereal in my stomach. Felt like a bubble factory. Oh, that's not good. We caught the Oranguru before in a heal ball. It matches its color, but oh my god. Can you imagine, man? Can you imagine? I don't think we're going to catch this thing in a heal ball. That would be nice. One shake, 2 shakes, 3 shakes. Wow, we caught it. All right. I don't even know what to say right now. I did not think that we were going to get a shiny Sinistea that quickly. Add it to our party. And who are we going to kick out? Suppose we'll get rid of the Japanese floating Raichu. Get rid of its life orb. Alrighty. No way, Jose. That is incredible. Sinistea. That's awesome. Weak armor. Doesn't have any ribbons, so that's fine. Oh, can you imagine if we got a mark on this thing? That would be ridiculous. So can you guys tell me, just so we know when we're like, if we freak out or not? Authentic Sinistea item. Okay, if your Sinistea is a phony, you'll see nothing but the bottom of the cup. If it's antique, you'll see a tiny faint blue mark along the bottom side rim of the cup. Same mark will appear on a poltergeist that's evolved from an antique Sinistea, or that is antique on its own and captured in a max raid battle. Okay. So the cracked pot and the chipped pot item. Okay. Cool. The cracked pot results in a counterfeit poltergeist, and the chipped pot results in the real one. All right, so we're looking for the chipped pot. With a spot of tea indeed. Who'd have thought it, eh? Who'd have thought it? All right. Do I even have the item, though? That's the question. I don't even know if we have it on this. That's ingredients, key items, treasures, other items. I feel like it would be in other items, if anything. Oh, there's the cracked pot. It's compatible. Damn. All right. Well, it's not authentic, but that's all right. So cracked pot is the counterfeit one.